And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Stay out of trouble. You got me?
Me and a couple of guys burned out of the nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's life?
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it. I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me.
Gonna be here late.
Whose man are you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean... Sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Needed this. Good. follow! Goddamn Ripper! You!
Oh! here. He's here.
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I know him.
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stomping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know.
How's it going?
Deacon out.
Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Got some bounties.
Yeah.
That's good. It's real good.
That's all I got.
Stop by now and then.
You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
Fill her up. Let me have a look at it. Bye.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Copeland, yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
Good. Come on!
Bring him low! Bring him low! friends aren't you? Get low, motherfucker!
Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Let him in.
You, need something, man?
You feeling it?
Your bike could use an upgrade. As sleek as ever, man. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Thanks, man.
You got a problem?
Looking for something in particular? Not buying today. I'll be here if you need anything.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Hey, see ya.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
Yeah,
Mr. You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.